bitch, I'm not new to this, I'm true to this, you grew to this. I got that 30 on me, that ruler clip, I do you in. Yeah, shoot you and all your friends, yeah, I'm going 10 for 10. Yeah, these niggas hoes, they ain't gonna touch her on my chin.
Bitch, don't play with my game. Birdman stand here, respect my name. Dog with deletion, I can't be tamed. When I hit the booth, y'all know it's flame. None of my music ever sound the same. So many people want features right now. Boy, I feel like T-Pain.
Yo, man, Sosa on the track, bitches.
I'm back.
Yo, man.
Free scrap.
Bitch.
What's Scotty Way?
FJ on the beat, ho.
You know, gang with me and we bought them racks in. I fuck with twerk, so you know I'm strapped in. Fuck beef, we're them back ends. What we talk about if it ain't bitches, money, or a trap in. I'm a y'all with this rapping. I'm the franchise rapper, ain't no need for no practice.
What we talking about?
Practice.
AP. Yeah, bitch. These rappers be frontin', show them the way, and I ain't get nothing. Turned up my game, ain't nothing for son. Yeah, who? Me. Started at Studio Wood back in the day. It's 2021, they just joining this wave. 2018, all the music I made, they lost my shit, no love that shade. Thought they wanted they boy to be great. Half these records I sent y'all away. I really started this music, they heard my shit, then got influenced. So stop it, and I wasn't gonna do this, but Gold said drop it. The vibe in the wave with a real ass topic. Most of these niggas make a song with a good ass hook, but the verse do a quarterback option. Yo, favorite rapper, Elaine. Bitch, don't play with my game. Birdman status, respect on my name. Dog of deletion, I can't be tamed. When I hit the booth, y'all know it's flame. None of my music ever sound the same. So many people want features right now. Boy, I feel like T-Pain. Stayed on the ground for the money, fuck fame. You know where I'm from, hot man, EA. Yeah, you know where I'm from, hot man, EA. Yeah, where I earn my rank. Most of these niggas ain't good from the stairs to the tank. You wanna walk in my shoes, you can't. I bet 1 minute in, you fake. This ain't 2K, can't build my traits.
Yeah, and you know, like I said, it's free scrap.
And I'm turned and I'm back.
R.I.P. Scotty. You know,
yeah,
I'm never
just a good
vibe.
Cover 3 on the way. I'm the vibe and
man.
The wave. You dig?
Right now I'm in my feelings. Lean don't help no more with the healing. All this work I done put in, and I still ain't reached my ceiling. Kanye just made a billion. That's my goal for me and my children. Watch these hoes, they'll break you down. Ain't been the same since my first child. When Scotty died, my mom went wild. I'm finally making my family proud. They thought one day that I'd be in the lead. Had a different route for me and my seed. Had to process all my wants and needs. Niggas be envious with greed. Hoes gon' fuck for money and dreams. Just want somebody like Ting.
Woo! Yeah.
Already know what it is, man. It's your boy. It's your boy. Meets the motherfucking Shredder, man. And I'm back. Y'all already know what this is. It's the motherfucking Shredder Gang. Oh, fumble. Let's go. Yeah, man. Motherfucking logo that went off and shit. It's the motherfucking Shredder Gang. It's the Shredder Gang music review. You know what I'm saying? You know, I got some dope ass music for y'all tonight, man. I got Young Shine coming through tonight, man, to talk about his new project, Self Made. Man, he probably gonna talk about his listening party and all that too, man. The album is dope. Steezy Rio, what up? Jumpman, what up? Make sure y'all sharing out the stream for me. You know what I'm saying? Give me a second. I'm about to share everything out. Y'all already know. Send me your music, man. If you ain't sent me your music yet, make sure you get it in. I know it's taking a while, but it's a lot of people that's sending the stream out to. People who sent me their music. I'm trying to make sure everybody get a chance to be in here. And I don't have to skip nobody. Uptown Mo Money, what up? I hope everybody been having a lovely Saturday, man. Everybody's Saturday been going up. Everything this way been popping and shit. And I'm trying to get everybody, I'm trying to get all this shit in order so, you know what I'm saying, niggas can have better, more and better opportunities, you know what I'm saying? It's a lot of artists in our city that deserve better, you know what I'm saying? And if we don't start giving ourselves better and doing better for ourselves and each other, then, man, nobody will. Nigga, nobody gonna respect us if we don't respect each other and respect ourselves. You know what I'm saying? Illustrious, what up? So, you know, I've been doing my little rounds and shit, going to a whole bunch of different events, man. Just seeing how the crowd's looking, just seeing how everybody else treat artists, or, you know what I'm saying? Just seeing, because I like to see, man. What's up, BJ? What's up? Send me some music. You know what I'm saying? I just like to go see. You know what I'm saying? Because everybody deserves their respect, man. I got a shout out to this man, Illustrious, man. This dude been going through a lot, man. And he's still been finding time to do his craft, man. Much love to you, man. My condolences. And you always know you got a supporter in me. You know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all sharing out the stream. Y'all know people that might want their music review, send it to me. I got Young Shine coming on tonight to talk about his album, Self-Made. Hell yeah, send that shit to me. Love your music, my boy. If y'all got videos and shit coming out, you know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all send me the videos too, because you know I like to use them for the intro. Man, my nigga, I'm like, man, have y'all been seeing what the fuck going on, man? I went to the store today, man. Nigga wanted 75 cents for a honey bun, nigga. And it was only half the size of a honey bun. What the fuck is up with that? 75 cents for half a honey bun, my nigga. These niggas is savages. Straight savages, man. The price on everything went up. Man, I got a new song for my nigga Tay1K. Hey, I'm hoping somebody come get these niggas up out of office, man. Somebody need to get these niggas up out of office so the gas go back down to motherfucking $1 and something. Man, ah, hell no, I'm cool on that shit, you know what I'm saying? Nigga, if gas turned to $10, nigga, I ain't going to work, nigga, fuck that shit. Fuck that shit, I'm gonna get some crack, nigga, I'm gonna go start selling some crack. Before I go pay them fucking gas prices at $10, nigga, you got me fucked up. Yeah. I got some music for my nigga Tay1K, though. Y'all already know what it is, man. We vote by fire emojis. Fire emojis. Five being the hottest men in damn. This shit, I bump it every day. You know what I'm saying? We gonna take it. We gonna add it to the ShreddaGang mix on Spotify and on Tidal. We gonna run up them streams for the best music. Three being average. And one being, damn, you need a lot of work, bruh. You know what I'm saying? So, my nigga Tay1K sent me a song. It's called Irrelevant. Let me know what y'all think. Drop them fire emojis. Make sure y'all sharing out the stream. That's always the only thing I ask y'all for is a share and a like. You know what I'm saying? A share, a like, and a vote, man. This is Irrelevant from Tay1K, man. Drop them fire emojis. Let me know what y'all think because it's the ShreddaGang music review. I'm If he sent me an instrumental by accident. I think he sent me an instrumental by accident. But hey, that bitch was hard. Hey, that beat was hard as fuck. He sent me a song called Mama Told Me, man. Let's see what Mama Told Me is. Hopefully it's a song and not an instrumental. Hold on. Let me check my email. New song from Hayes. I got Hayes, I got your song. That beat was hard, man. Song from Tay1K. It's called Mama Told Me. Hey, Tay. You sent me a song called Irrelevant, man. I think it was just the instrumental, bruh. Let me try this Mama Told Me. Let me know what y'all think. Drop them motherfucking fire emojis. Poe, what up? It's the ShreddaGang music review.
It's Tay.
Yeah, I think these instrumentals, man.
Man, what the hell?
My nigga Tay, man, they having connection problems. Now these bitches, what up, Tay?
Man, my bad, bro. I don't.
Hey, both of these bitches fire as fuck, though. I tell you that.
I'm about to send it through again, bro.
All right, for sure. Right. Tell a nigga Rail, I said, what up?
What's happening? We in this bitch working.
Real. You already know, man. We working. This is ShreddaGang Music Review. We out here.
For sure.
Yes, sir.
Well, I got you on here, Tay, man. Since, nigga, you never get interviews and shit, nigga, what's up? Tell the people about yourself, man.
Hey, man, that Big 1K Part 2 on the way, man. We working, man. Flat out, man.
Man, not only is the man Tay 1K in the studio, man, he also do graphics and shit like that, man.
Yeah, hit me up, man, for the graphics, for the low, too, man. I'm giving out deals all weekend, man.
Man, all week, all day, man. Hey, Tay, dude, man, you got some of the most, like, exotic bars. I'm going to say you got the most exotic bars I done heard in a minute, bruh.
Good looking, bro. I appreciate it, man.
Man, tell man, what's your motivation, bro? Like real talk, like where you just like think of these exotic shits at, man?
Man, that first started, man. I used to listen to Lil Wayne and shit, man. And you know he done said everything, so I'm like, man, I gotta think of some hard shit he ain't say yet. That's how I started out for real. But I mean, shit, I don't really know. Like it just be coming to me for real, and I just write it down. Like fuck it.
My God, man, listen. You can tell a motherfucking story. If you can't do shit else, bro, you tell a good-ass motherfucking story, man. And I be liking ad-libs, and I like the fact that you got good ad-libs. It ain't too much, man, and it ain't too simple, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And they personalized ad-libs, man. That shit is dope.
Yes, sir. Good looking, man. I appreciate it, bro.
Appreciate you, man. I'm going to have to move on and get somebody else's music. If you can get it sent to me, send it to me. I'm going to get it played.
Oh, yeah, for sure. My bad, bro. I got you.
For sure, man.
All right, bet.
Y'all niggas be easy. Be safe, man. It's cold outside.
Man, cold as hell. But all right, bro. I ain't gonna hold you up.
All right, for sure.
All right.
about to say you be.
Y'all already know what it is, man. That was my nigga Tay 1K, man. Dude the beast. Dude the beast. If y'all follow the Shredder Gang and y'all been to the Shredder Gang music review before, man, y'all know the Dude the beast, man. Lee from the land, what up? You know I fucks with Lee. DH, you the motherfucking man, boy. Man, we gonna move on, man. I'm gonna pick somebody to play next. Who all in the room? I got, let me see. Let me check. Let me, before I do that, yeah, all right, BJ, I'm gonna check my email. I have no new emails right now. If you want to send in an email, send it in right now. MeetsTheShredder@gmail.com. This is the Shredder Gang Music Review, man. I do this every week. Saturday, 8 p.m., Shredder Gang Music Review. Send me your music. I play it on air. We vote on it. The best music. I add it to my Spotify, my title playlist, and I run them streams up. You can ask anybody that has sent me their shit and got fives on my shit. I add it to my shit. I run them streams up. I've been running them up all year. Cesar Rio said he sent Pray For Me. Let me check it. I got History. I got History, Caesar. Hold on. Let me see if you put two sounds in there. Yeah, I got History. I don't got Pray For Me. From Caesar Rio email. Let me check again then. All right, I got Tay1K Irrelevant. I'm going to play that next. Let me make sure I get Cesar Rio right quick. All right, sir. From Cache, I got you. I got you, Cesar. I see it. All right, for sure. If anybody else got some music, send it to me now. Cause I'm about to play a couple songs back to back, and then I'm gonna bring Young Shine in. All right, for sure. So this is Tay1K, Irrelevant. Let me know what y'all think. Drop them fire emojis. It's the Shredder Gang Music Review. I'm gonna check for you, Nay. I'm gonna check for you in 2 seconds. What's the name of the song? I got yours, Hayes.
Tay. Young Rock. Y'all been hot for a minute, it's time to go pop out the kettle. Pop out the kettle, stepping these hundreds and fifties until I can bust down a bezel. Bust down a bezel, place, I swap out the bins and pull up Damien like a devil. I said I be trying to be humble, but niggas is not on my level. They not on my level. Just got the bags on settlement. All of that shit you be talking irrelevant. 2 for 3 bullets, a taste on the elephant. He said smoke, my niggas ain't hitting it. Scanning it, watch you trust. Niggas be telling shit, she busted off and she know I'm not swelling. And niggas be bitches, they bitches irrelevant. Balls been running outside my day, running shit up my trip. Until I can bust out a bezel. I just might swap out the bins and pull up in like a devil. trying to be humble, but niggas is not on my level.
PJ gave me the 4, PJ gave me the 5, me gave me the 4.
He's talking irrelevant, shooting 3 bullets that take down the Ellison. He's saying, smoke my niggas and hang it. I'm on his arms, I ain't in this guy. Now what you trust? Niggas be telling shit. She went to the open, she know I'm falling. And niggas be
fixing. Hey, give me the 4.
What's cracking them all day? I had to find out the hard way. Was skinny, I ain't have a penny, but now I'm the boy like on the way.
Hey!
I see them my shit like I'm fake. I'm rocking the beans with Mo Jays. Got an old song like the OJ. Stay with a playoff school thing. Phone boom like a 12 gauge. Jackson's going to rap page. Full magazine, I'm a 2 page. Put your ass on the front page. I ain't a killer, don't push me. Don't try to play me like a rookie. About the numbers like a rookie. Hey!
Ain't give me the 4. He ain't give me the 4.
Shit, you be talking irrelevant. 2 for 3 bullets that take out an elephant. He said, smoke my niggas and hell in it. I'm out as long as I ain't in this calendar. Watch you trust. Niggas be telling shit. She busts it up, but she know I'm not feeling it. Niggas be bitches that dips is irrelevant. Hey.
Hey. Hey, that was Tay 1K with Irrelevant, man. Hey, man. Hey, this nigga Tay got some sick bars, man. I ain't gonna lie, man. That nigga said you used to get smacked up in school. I know a lot of niggas like that, man. You see them niggas nowadays, niggas be all tatted up and shit and acting like they tough. I'm like, nigga, I know when you used to get slapped around. Nigga, I was there, nigga. Hey, man. Hey, I get that shit a 5, man. I get that shit a 5, man. I'll bump that shit in my car. I'll ride around, I'll bump that shit. I get up in the morning and want some tough shit to play before I go to work, and I play that shit. You know what I'm saying? Whenever you're ready to drop it, you already know what to do, man. Send me the motherfucking link, you know what I'm saying? And I'll put that bitch on the motherfucking playlist. That shit was tough, man. That shit was tough. I got Cesar Rio coming up next. This song is called Pray For Me. Let me know what y'all think. Drop them fire emojis. Make sure y'all sharing out the stream, man. It's the Shredder Gang. It's the Shredder Gang. It's the Shredder Gang. Music review. Oh, this nigga Cesar Rio got sound effects and shit. Lil Six, what up?
We was made on.
Make sure y'all sharing out the stream.
Is the lesson learned. I understand
the pain. I gave you the folks. Shit, that came on the breath.
I really got a passion for this. Remember when I had them dreams, my soul was asking for this. So they're living it right now. I'm blessed and basking in it. That old scars never heal when pain passing a bit. An empty feeling, not understanding different emotion. Only way to deal is to pop some bottles and keep smoking. So I'm numb with the notion. Sit on the cloud, I'm floating. The spirit of the world becomes the party scene. Hey, I'm eloping. Yeah. See, Mary Jane, she was cool, like a home girl. But the drink almost screwed up my whole world.
All I got, all I need,
let's go.
You to pray.
All that ain't my score, that just came on high.
You to pray for me.
Let's go, hey.
All I need,
not the fire, Moses. Let me know what y'all think.
It's on the judge's surface, on what's underneath. inconsistence with your actions equals so feet. Match your drive with your passion, you'll reach deep. Align your purpose with your flow, you'll find peace.
Hey, you give it a five.
I stand on these principles. They help
hey, you give it a six.
Different foresight when the blind is on. Not influence
the direction. Give it a three.
Humility and the faith that he's blessed us. Grateful for the journey. It taught me so many lessons. Teach a child in the way that he should go. He'll never depart from it and develop growth. I know I soon that my time make the past. Gotta make it count while I'm here. That's my only task.
Nay said, I'm fucking with it. Rio featuring Jersey Shine. Pray for me, man. Hey, man. Bags Bugatti, what up? Hey, man. That was hot, man. I can see a nice video for that, man. Hey, man, if you needed a singer, man, why you didn't just ask me, Caesar? Why you ain't just ask me? I'm trying to tell you, man, I'm telling you, Lee, Big Fan Rio, give it a five. I'd be like, if it came in a sack, no stems, no seeds, no sticks, girl, I would remember. Hustling me, pretty me, baby. Tell her how could I ever forget to be your lover. I hit that shit. Hey, man, I get that shit a five, Caesar. And that shit was hard, man. Tell Jersey Shine, I said, man, he got to follow me. You already know what it is. What's up? Shit, I'm ready to sing that shit. You say what now? Man, y'all already know what it is, man. It's the motherfucking ShreddaGang music review, man. Nay, I got your music. Lee, I got your music. Why are you guys on my door? Man, kids, y'all. Kids. Sean said bye. He leaving? Tell him come give me a hug. Man, I got another song from... Well, I've never got nothing from Nay before. Nay Bay. So let's see what Nay Bay sound like. She sent me a song. It's called Getting To It. Big Squeeze, what up, bro? All I ask, all I need, hey, yeah. Hey, yeah. I got a song from Maybay, Getting To It. Let me know what y'all think. See you later, nephew. Love you, man. We gonna box next week. Let me know what y'all think. It's the ShreddaGang music review.
I'm up with you.
Hey.
Yeah. I don't know when I'm getting this money. I gotta stay on my toes. Gotta watch it back like my brother said. Yeah, I can come. You know these niggas. Hoes, you know we can't trust the flow. They try to compete to be the best, but they just missed their goal. Riding around, I'm getting this money. I gotta stay on my toes. Gotta watch your back, like my brother said. Yeah, I can flow. You know these niggas are hoes. You know we can't trust the code. They try to compete to be the better, but they just missed their goal. Yeah, yeah, I'm feeling saucy. Had my back against the wall, but you can't stop me. All this shit they try to say about me don't cost me. Stay away from negativity, that shit can't have my energy. Yeah, I'm in my zone now. If it ain't about that paper, you can't come around. You can't hang with me, I'm all about a change. Step to me, I pull your heart away around my neck.
Oh, she's a savage.
I'm getting this money, I gotta steal my phone. Gotta watch your back, like my brother said. Yeah, I can fall. You know these niggas are hoes. You know we can't trust the soul. They try to compete to be the best.
I got you, Brick.
These bitches are haters, these niggas are ops. They want it more, but they probably does it.
Drop the fire emojis, let me know what y'all think. Season Rio, give it a four. Lee, give it a four.
You can't trust these old babies. Smoke a blunt and face it. Run to the bag, I'm chasing. Strip the bitch, she naked. I need my money and patience.
Zuli, give it a five.
Riding around, I'm getting this money. I gotta stay on my toes. Gotta watch your back, like my brother said. Yeah, I can tell. You know these niggas are hoes. You know we can't trust the soul. They trying to compete to be the best, but they just missed their goal. Riding around, I'm getting this money. I gotta stay on my toes. Gotta watch your back, like my brother said. Yeah, I can tell. You know these niggas are hoes. You know we can't trust the soul. They try to compete to be the best, but they just missed their goal.
Hey, that was Nay Bay with Getting To It. What y'all think about Nay Bay? Lee said, I'm over here dancing. Hey, said, this hard for show. Hey, I agree with y'all. You know what I'm saying? I could see a whole video to that shit. That's how nice I think that shit is. You know what I'm saying? I give it a four. I give it a four. I think you hard, Nay Bay. I think you hard. Appreciate you sending me some music. You get some more, make sure you send it in, man. You get some fives, I add it to the playlist. You know what I'm saying? Get you paid off of the music streams. Y'all already know what it is, man. It's the motherfucking ShreddaGang music review, man. I'm going to keep it on rolling. I got a song from Cache. It's called Final Hours. Let me know what y'all think. Drop them fire emojis. Make sure y'all sharing out the stream, man. It's the ShreddaGang music review.
Lie to me about everything. Tell me that you're good for me. Lie to me about everything. Don't wait till it's just me. All I think of it, cause I won't be here too long. Cause I don't even care. You got me so fucked up. Lie to me about everything.
Drop the fire emojis. Let me know what y'all think. Lee, give it a five. Zuli, give it like a seven.
Lie to me. good at everything. I don't wanna be a summer. I don't wanna do this no more. We're getting through it. Busting inside of you, losing me. Too much, I know what to do. Still, I'm a handful. This ain't going cause you don't get enough. You telling me you got some hands too. Me, that's nothing. Call me crazy, you love it. I just fucking up, I'm trying to adjust this shit, making me real uncomfortable. Don't know what it is, you're not letting me.
Nate, give it a five. She said, I love this.
Rick Fam, Rio, give it a five. Hey, give it a five. Rick Fam, give it a four. Don't let the bullshit. Don't get yourself a good one. I'm gonna melt when you got it on me. Gotta move it. Stop deciding. I still fall again. Don't be lying. Still ain't getting no reason. Lie to me. Lie to me.
Say with Final Hours. Hey, song title Lie to Me. Okay, I guess it is Lie to Me, man. Listen, whoever lied to that girl needs to tell the motherfucking truth. Niggas need to quit lying, man. Y'all niggas need to quit lying, because she shouldn't have had to make that motherfucking song, man. Hey. Damn, this nigga lied about everything. Hey, man. Cachet, man. Hey, that song was motherfucking awesome. That song was awesome, man. But whoever lied to her, man, they scarred that girl. She over here motherfucking singing songs. Nigga, she not playing. She remember this shit. She ain't gonna never forget. She ain't gonna never forget this shit, nigga. Even if they get back cool, she gonna be like, you lied to me. You lied to me about everything. Hey, man, I get that shit a five, man. That shit was dope. The beat was dope, man. Her groove was dope. The song was mixed and mastered, man. Hey, man, y'all are awesome. You lied to me. You lied to me about everything. I'm like, damn. Damn. Nigga, just tell the truth, nigga. It's my new shit. It is, Hayes. It's my new shit. It's my new shit. Every time somebody say something to me, I'm like, you're lying to me. You're lying to me about everything. I'm going to hit that shit every time. Think I'm joking. Niggas gonna be like, man, I'm coming to the show. I'm gonna be like, you lying to me. Saul sent it to me, man. Saul sent it to me. He labeled it. He said, this is my new artist. He said, this is my new artist, Cachet. Can you play her song? It's called Lie to Me. I got a song from Hayes. It's called Body Candy. Featuring Polaris. Let me know what y'all think. Drop them fire emojis. Make sure y'all sharing out this stream, man. Stream, man. It's the ShreddaGang music review. Share my shit out and don't lie to me. Lie to me about everything. Let's go, Hayes.
She be calling me daddy.
Marshawn Music Page, what up?
She got
it right. Up in the right, let's get the vibe. It's the shawty, the freaking I like. Put that thing in my face, I'm excited, yeah. Let me play with that bush. I love when this wear this bush. It in my fingers, baby, my in the I put my tongue in the nook. She's snatching me up, she's scratching me up.
Let's go, son.
She has enough force, ready to bust. How did I come back here? Getting
high in here, grabbing your lips on my lips. Got you screaming and you cannot resist. Hitting it, running up that arm lift. She might have been good,
but you know I do it better. Ain't no jumping out, cause I make this pussy wet. Practice decent, oh, man.
Now you give it a five, let's go.
Drop
the five more, just let me know what y'all think.
Say, babe,
what up? She said, put the tongue in the nook. Just in case y'all don't think I'm listening. And she said, put it in the nook. BJ, give it a five. Let me just go.
Daddy, girl, your sex is fantastic, and your body's immaculate. She calling me daddy, daddy, throw it back while I smash it. You know I gotta have it. She might have been good, but you know I do it better. Ain't no tapping out, cause I make this pussy wetter. Grab the sheets and hold your back for me.
I don't know how to rate this family. He talking freaky French. Shut the fuck up. Drop the five emojis.
She calling me daddy. Daddy, girl, your sex is fantastic. And your body's immaculate. She calling me daddy. Daddy, go back when I smash it. You know I gotta have it. She calling me daddy. Daddy, girl, your sex is fantastic.
Lee said, I need this song too. Man, tonight, Lee, something about tonight, Lee.
Gotta smash it, you know I gotta have it.
Oh, they chopping through this shit at the end too. Hey, it's y'all showing the fuck out. Why she call you daddy? Lee, you funny as fuck. That was Hayes featuring Polaris, Body Candy. Hayes, man, I like that shit a lot, man. That shit was awesome. I'll give it a four. I got y'all music. I'm trying to get it all in. What up, y'all? It's the Shredder Gang music. I'm looking for your song right now, BJ. Big Papa energy. How old is you? Y'all funny as fuck. For some reason, your music not coming through, BJ, man. You got to send it again, man. Send it to me right quick. All right, we waiting on BJ. I'm going to play Zuli Bands. The song is called Work. Let me know what y'all think, man. Drop that fire emojis. I haven't got any new music. I got Zuli Bands. I got Pop Out J. I got Lee from the Land. Nothing new came to my email yet. I'm going to play Zuli Bands. Work. Let me know what y'all think. Drop them fire emojis. It's the Shredder Gang Music Review.
And then they
feel acetone
and a true friend. And we're
going to
use reductive animation.
Yeah, y'all
got to
be typing it in right.
So you do have a plan.
Yeah, Mr. White. Yes, White.
Bitch, I'm trying to put you to work. But now, baby, gon' give me clothes. You ain't gon' pay. But you can still pop your purse. It's time to pack in the work. So, bro, you're gonna stop. I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna stop. But we got to put in some work. Bitch, I'm trying to put you to work. And now, baby, gon' give me clothes. I know you ain't gon' pay. But you can still pop your purse. It's time to pack in the work.
I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna stop.
Got this detergent, made the dose off. The mama's trying to get with me. I took her number, got the no call. Cause I'm just trying to get best. If it ain't about a dollar, then don't call.
Y'all not following each other, follow each other.
Swear by any means that we gon' ball. But people who watch the chase coming stupid, I keep switching around. No bitches ain't close, so we keep switching around. Ain't nothing about us cool, we keep hitting some shots. We keep hitting some shots for whoever. Keep this Glock on my head, and whoever. So when I go shot, I keep going by my side like I work at Hibachi. We do better. That my savage, don't go when I say so. Come with children, three bullets, so they know. Need me no bitches, need me some ladies. I'm telling you, answer the background. That bank will be all in my pocket. I'm all out in Houston, I play for the Rockets. This shit in my pocket for personal use. I be smoking the data, so no, you can't count my shit. Watch out, pop my shit. I'm just trying to count me a birdie and what's up.
Me give it a fall.
Niggas talking murder, why's that pussy nigga down? Need some money, why these niggas throwing, trying to lock up? Need some money. You know, now, baby, gonna give me clothes on. You ain't gonna try. But you can still pop me.
Yo, Sean, what up?
But we have to put it somewhere.
Drop the fire emojis. Let me know what y'all think about Zuli Bands.
But you can still pop your purse. It's time to talk in the word. Cause the oil keeps it stuck. But they're trying to put it somewhere. 16 already had a 30 big homie gave it to me and a nigga know a 30 if he try to cross the line get the shooting looking curry trying to send me yes I'm trying to go and get a birdie fuck you talking about bring back this bitch through the distance
give
me
this
part in my back I extended it
at least there's y'all killing it tonight
talking about whacking me bitch and come send it hits in the hits in the hit spot him got him shot him man down. Bitch, run, Ricky, run. Tell that bitch, nigga,
DJ,
talking
give
about
the
my
phone.
Mama, bitch, you be done. That's on my son, bitch, that's on my kid, that's on this affair. These 2-3 bullets, they run your skin. Run your level, we spinning the bin. If I make your head, bitch, we spinning it again. I'm trying to put you to work. But now, baby, you don't need it close. You ain't gonna try. But you can still pop your part. But it's time to talk in the word. Come on, you got to stop.
Give it a
drink. But we about to put in some work. Bitch, I'm trying to put you to work.
And now, baby, go get your clothes off.
Hey, that was Zuli Bass with Work. There you go, BJ. Deliano, y'all shit just coming through. But for some reason, you know what I'm saying, they always kick me off the stream at a certain time and shit. So I'm going to try to play as many people as possible. Play either one. Shine, if you still want to do the ShreddaGang special, when I come out of here, we're going to have to come back on because they only give me an hour and shit per stream. They don't never let my shit go over an hour. Hey, y'all, I'm going to play Leap from the Land, then I'm going to play BJ, then I'm going to play Untitled by Deliana Blanco. And I'm going to try to get Pop Out J on. This is Lee Secrets. Let me know what y'all think. Drop them fire emojis. She said, Lee said, skip her. All right. I'm going to skip her then. I'm going to go BJ, Tombstone. Let me know what y'all think. Drop them fire emojis, man. It's the ShreddaGang music review.
Damn, this motherfucker too crazy, Saucy. I got a lot on my mind. Rush through. Red paper, then the water pour through. Check Instagram, I'm bad news. I'm just waiting on my blessing, shit is fast through. Try to keep my focus in the front, just like a classroom. Try to stack up to my picture like a tattoo. Pull my hand out front, I'm trying to drag me. No, I miss all my guys, I'ma see us through. Yeah, smoking wood so I don't cry no more. With my chrome love don't last no more. The world is getting better.
Only I don't give a shit.
I'm trying to perform on the biggest stages. Being loyal, but it ain't contagious.
Hey, too pretty, give it a five. Drop them five emojis. Cash out drama, what up? Gatto, what up? Truck cut said my boy go stupid. Hey, he's giving it a five.
Yeah. All these days I'm asking why no more. I swear I don't want to cry no more.
He give it a five. God don't give it a five.
All these days I'm asking why no more. I swear I don't want to cry no more. All these days I'm asking why no more. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. All these days I'm asking why no more.
God, I'm saying that shit definitely hard. Eliano said this sound mainstream for sure.
I got a lot on my mind. Check Instagram. I'm just waiting on my blast, shit is passed through. Trying to keep my focus in the front, just like a classroom.
I ain't got that long left, BJ, I can't bring you off.
Put my hand out front, I'm trying to grab you. No, I miss all my guys, I'ma see you soon.
Hey, that was BJ with Tombstone. I got like 6 minutes, my nigga, I got you.
That's that splat.
Yeah, that shit was smacking. I'll give that shit a five, BJ.
Appreciate it. Yeah, I made that shit like 2-3 days ago with the nigga Polaris.
Oh, yeah, that shit was smacking.
Definitely got to drop that. Definitely about to drop that. I'm going to probably drop that. I'm probably going to drop that next month.
Man, listen, you need a dope ass visual for that too.
That whole video about to get shot at the gravesite, and then it's gonna get shot at the place where it's gonna get shot on the streets, where it's gonna get shot at the house where my first brother died, then it's gonna get shot on the street where my other brother got shot at.
Damn.
Yeah, so that video definitely.
All right, Cash out, I'll check it in a minute. All right, you might as well stay on with me, man. I'm about to play this Deliano Blanco.
Come on.
Untitled, man. Let me know what y'all think. Drop them fire emojis. It's the Shredder Gang music review. We got my nigga BJ in the building.
Y'all
that you said was flattering me, baby. I need your honesty, baby. Honesty, baby.
Drop the foremost.
And I just don't know what to do. Don't flatter me, baby. Don't flatter me, baby. Cause you thought that shit that you said was flattering. I need your honesty, baby. Honesty, baby. I just don't know what to do.
See, I just don't know what to do, baby. Lately, I've been so confused, baby. See, I think I need something new, baby. Maybe I need me and you, baby. See, I wanna know, would you rap for me? If the cops come inside, would you laugh for me? I want drop some fire emojis, let me know what y'all think.
I just wanna know what you gonna rap for me. You keep on scrolling my gram. You gotta be in for my ham. Messages and calling and texts. Sending me pictures, you next. I told you that I got a bitch. Damn, how she just won't quit. She been on my dick. She trying to fuck on my shit. But she gon' keep popping these molly. I can't be fucking no thotties. I can't just trust anybody.
Life, what up?
I got my stick in this body. Wackers be calling me gnarly. Something got me feeling nauseous. I told you I like my name. You do the math and we give it. Don't flatter me, baby. Cause you thought that shit that you said was flattering me, baby. I need your honesty, baby. Honestly, baby. Lately, we've been so confused. And I just don't know what to do. Don't flatter me, baby.
Hey, man, that was Deliano Blanco, man. I'm gonna call that shit Don't Flatter Me, man. That shit was nice. I'll give it a 4. What you think about the song, BJ? You gave it a 5. You like that shit?
I like all that shit.
Man, I don't think that shit was hot. Yeah, bro. They about to be kicking me off here in a couple of minutes, man. So
when you go live with somebody, they usually don't kick you off.
Man, no. They always kick me off on an hour. You know what I'm saying? Listen, all the time. They got a counter on my shit right now. And it's counting down from 59 minutes to 60 to when it's about to cut me off. You do it every time. So I'll be like, you know what? You know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all checking me out on my YouTube. You know what I'm saying? Subscribe to my YouTube channel at Meets the Shredder. Make sure y'all following me right now. Send me y'all music in early, man. Y'all already know how to get down, man. Fuck with my nigga BJ. If y'all not following him, follow him right now, man. Shout out to everybody that sent me music today. Nothing but fives, man. Nothing but fives. Everybody was live, man. We all get them links. Make sure y'all send them to my email. Label them. And I'll add them to the Shredder Gang mix, man. Y'all know what it is. I'm signing off. It's the Shredder Gang music review. I'm going to see if Young Shine want to come on next, man. If Young Shine want to come on, I'm going to go on with him. We're going to talk about his album. Fuck with you in a minute, man. Peace.